Hey guys, my name's DemonRebuilt and welcome back to The Walking Dead. Today we're going to be playing episode 2 of A New Frontier. Episode 1 was amazing, thoroughly enjoyed it. Very much looking forward to this episode, hopefully it's just as good. And yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, so we're back in the past? Yeah, must be.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Also, I put the subtitles on, so when I'm talking, you can still see what they're saying.
David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
I happen to be an expert relaxer.
If only you weren't a degenerate gambler, too.
Ouch. Damn, too soon. Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right.
Oh, okay, I see.
I don't mind.
But David does.
So after he lost it all from his gambling, he's crashing with them because he's got nothing. That makes sense.
That wasn't for me to...
He's always talking about how I'm never around, and then when I'm actually here, he acts like he doesn't know me.
It's complicated. But look, he loves you. You're his brother.
He's got an odd way of showing it.
He's never really
so
shown it.
Where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you?
Whoa, hey.
Well?
No?
Well, what about David?
What about David?
Kate.
I know. I'm just messing around. It's just hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway.
It really seems like she doesn't like being married at all.
You'll be jet setting and I'll still just be here.
She's not suited to that life.
God damn it. Oh, shit, quick, run underwater. Well, that was David's army glass.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, that's so annoying.
Yeah.
Just blame me. What, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck-up, right?
That's true.
Exactly. There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise?
What is she doing?
Guys!
Come on, no.
You're gonna be okay.
Hello?
Hey, David.
My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
I'm staying out of it.
It was an accident.
It was important to me.
Are you really gonna do this in front of your brother?
Is that what this is about?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he doesn't understand.
I didn't say anything.
You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
You know what? You're right. It's none of my business.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry about the glass. Really.
It's fine. It was an accident.
Don't worry, I can handle him. He's just in a mood. Trust me, it won't last.
Reminds me a lot of... what's his face? Gabe. Just in a mood. Alright, we're gonna go back to the present now. Oh yeah, that's right.
Keep pressure on the wound.
Can you help her?
Okay.
Those fuckers got the drop on us.
What happened to her?
She was shot.
They shot that little girl too. Shot her in cold blood.
Mariana. That's not the time, Trip.
My sister.
What kind of animal does something like that?
Trip, I need you to go. Now. Please.
Yeah, that's right.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh jeez, that's a lot of blood.
No exit wound. Bullets in there. Deep. I gotta get it out to know how bad the damage is.
Please, let me do something.
Gabe, I need to concentrate.
I know I can help. I can handle this.
Alright, time to prove yourself.
Right, he's an extra set of hands.
Fine.
You ready?
Yes.
Good man.
Gabe, I need you to clean the wound, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Kate, I'm going to reach in and pull the bullet out.
Ooh.
I need you to
probably if she didn't even flinch.
As wide as possible. Take a side and pull on it hard.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. Oh, man.
You're doing great. You're doing great.
No! No!
Jeez. Okay, got it. Good.
No. Oh god. Oh god.
How's it look?
Not good. Come on.
Kate, you're bleeding inside. I have to get in there and stitch you up, okay?
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie to you. It's going to hurt a lot.
Yeah.
Keep it open. No matter
oh
what.
Oh my god, come on.
On three.
Just end the scene, please.
Two, three.
No, I'm not gonna end it. Okay. Change scene.
Oh god.
Change the scene, please.
We're almost there. We're almost there.
Please.
Gabe, grab that water.
Oh no, it's not gonna end. Gee, okay. It wouldn't be The Walking Dead without something like this, though. Got it. Oh, fuck.
What did I do? What did I do?
No, that was the alcohol.
Oh, God. Fuck. I'm sorry.
Gabe.
It's okay.
Oh.
She just got a shock. I'll finish stitching her up, and then we should talk.
The alcohol wouldn't have harmed at all. If anything, it would be good. It would, like, clean the wound, wouldn't it? Oh well.
I've made her as comfortable as I can. Right now, the smartest thing for her is rest. I know it seemed dicey when she lost consciousness, but her body is trying to protect itself from trauma.
Thank you for saving her life. I don't know what I would have done if she...
I'm just glad I could stabilize her.
She's not out of the woods yet.
Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He showed a lot of courage, staying like that.
Yeah. So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time.
Shit.
I wish I could do more.
Thanks for trying. And for not sugarcoating it.
Wish I had something better to tell you. But I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still...
I'll track him down.
Alright. Alright, we get to look around a bit.
Trip drove like a bat out of hell to get us back here.
Yeah, we should probably thank him for that.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
I'm glad you came back with us. I'm sure Kate's glad too. I just hope Clementine will be all right. She had fire in her eyes back there. When folks get mad, they get sloppy.
She can handle herself.
I admit, she is kind of a hard ass. She'll probably be all right.
Yeah, she'll be fine.
It's a hell of a situation. Just know, I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what you want.
Thanks,
Trip. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
It's probably wise to stay. Not really in a good position to head off.
You're welcome.
Damn, that guy is too nice. Something, you feel like something's gonna happen to him. Oh, water bottle, cool. He's a really nice person. Same with Eleanor. I'll just take that. Right, there's nothing else in there.
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago.
Okay.
Doesn't look super sturdy.
Nah, it doesn't really. Did I mention this place looks like Diamond City from Fallout? Because it really does.
Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
He's had a really bad day. Can't let him go off by himself. Not right now.
Sorry to hear that. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's. Yeah.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen we're in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Alright. I like him too. So I guess we gotta go out of here then.
Gabe? Gabe, come on. Look at me.
He did good. I want to keep it. That'll just make him sadder.
I want to go back.
Go back? Where?
To the junkyard. I want to go back and bury Mariana.
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. And I fucked it up.
No, dude, you helped.
First I hurt her, and then I just ran away like a stupid little kid. The way she screamed.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
What you said sounds real nice. But easier said than done.
I don't care if it's not easy. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
I don't like the sound of that.
Gabe.
Oh. What?
Clem?
The fuck? Oh shit.
Shit.
Get inside! Now!
She just rocks up in a car? No worries. Where did she even get that from?
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
Thought you kicked her ass out.
Hey, I didn't have to come back to warn you guys.
Some warning.
Oh, damn. Yeah, they're gonna get through. What are they have walkers
knock,
in the
knock.
Back?
Anyone home?
Shit, he was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
The New Frontier.
The New Frontier.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man.
That's not true.
You fired on.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood. How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
But what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment.
What?
Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Or else what? What are you gonna do?
You know damn well what.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Oh.
Chrissy!
Hey. Whoa.
I'll kill you.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give him what
okay,
they want.
Okay.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
You hurt her, and I'll hurt you back worse than you could ever imagine.
Big words.
Yeah.
Words are just that.
No, come.
Chrissy! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or
please.
I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Hobby, please, man, just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
Shit.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad.
Go down, go down.
We gotta risk it.
That's
cool.
It.
I'm coming out. I'm all yours.
Thank you.
No worries, Conrad. It's not worth risking someone's life.
Me neither.
There's a little bit of power trouble between those two, Badger and I can't remember that other guy's name. It's hard
Good
to work
man.
Out which one's the leader.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Hey.
Jesus Christ.
No, I'm
Come
not
on.
Begging.
I want to see him pay for what he did.
We got what we came for, Badger.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal.
Oh.
The fuck?
Clam. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. She's dead. Yeah. Well, this turned to shit real quick.
What the fuck? We don't have the go-ahead!
No, fuck you! Fuck the go-ahead! Ram the fucking gate!
This is getting real interesting.
Jesus Christ!
Fuck. Badger's an absolute asshole, but that other guy, he's not that bad. Like, at least he's reasonable. You can reason with him. Oh shit. Alright, cool. Just got it. Thanks, Trip. You're a legend, man. Whoa. Take the dagger. Okay, good.
Mommy!
Gabe!
Whoa, she can walk? Fuck now. Got him.
Let's just use this. There's enough room for her.
I guess that was quite convenient.
Poppy!
Yeah. Last trip.
We'll catch up.
Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. Fuck no. Oh man. What a way to start episode 2. Clem is gone with Trip. Alright, cool. And so is Conrad. So we got everyone important, I guess. Except Eleanor? Oh no, Eleanor's with us. What did they have to gain from all this? It seems to me like they just did it for the fun of it.
Like we're okay.
Eleanor, thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
Poor Conrad. I'm not going to say anything.
Piece of shit. You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't going to stand up for nobody but your own.
Nah.
Can't even say anything to me? You're a damn coward.
Calm down, Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Oh.
Back the fuck off, now.
Careful.
Just back away.
Take it easy, son. Gabriel, put it away. Now.
He's gonna hurt you. No way.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
I feel so sorry for this guy.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
Richmond, huh?
It's to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe
Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey, dude. Oh.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Alright, so, Richmond.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Oh. I've got a tape. Oh, okay. Yeah, sure.
Here you go.
I wonder what would happen if I didn't have that.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot. Hot.
Fever?
Fuck. It's probably sepsis.
Oh, that's not good.
Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, it really hurts.
Hey, you're gonna be fine, Kate.
I'm just trying to be realistic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
I don't know if she'll be fine or not.
We both know.
50-50.
Kate.
She seems to think she won't make it.
And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those. I'd be one of the lucky ones.
You can't talk that way.
Hey, it's my deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died, and I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
He needs to be tough. Tougher than David ever was. That's how he'll survive. It's what this world demands.
Maybe I just don't understand this world anymore. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
On me? Hey.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh!
Hey,
dude, come on.
Careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Alright, I'm going to have to end that episode there, but thank you so much for watching. We'll pick it up tomorrow with the next part. See you then.